Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. What are the clues that show that gold exists in a geological site? The presence of gold in a geological site can be indicated by several indices, including mineral indicators. The presence of minerals such as pyrite, chalcopyrite, and calcite can indicate the proximity of gold. Gold-bearing quartz, the presence of gold-bearing quartz. A type of quartz associated with gold is an important indicator. Sampling, geological sampling, and the search for visible gold samples can confirm the presence of gold. Veins and veins. Gold is often found in veins or veins of quartz or metallic sulfides. Geochemical anomalies. Such as elevated concentrations of ore in soil or rock samples can be detected by geochemical analysis techniques. Metallurgical testing of rock samples can indicate the potential recovery of gold during extraction. A detailed geological analysis, including field studies, mineral analyses, and structural studies, is often necessary to confirm the presence of gold. Area history. Successful gold exploration in neighboring or similar areas may suggest the possibility of finding gold in the area of interest. Presence of other metals. Gold is often associated with other metals such as silver, copper, and lead, which can serve as an indicator. Alluvial gold. The presence of gold in alluvial deposits, such as rivers and streams, can indicate the source of gold in the region. Hydrothermal alterations, such as silicification, can accompany gold mineralization. Exploration drilling. Exploration drill holes can reveal the presence of gold by intercepting gold mineralization in underground layers. It is important to note that the presence of showings does not necessarily guarantee the presence of mineable gold, and more detailed geological assessments are generally required to determine the viability of gold mining. Gold exploration is a complex process that combines different techniques to assess the gold potential of an area. It generally requires a team of geological experts and significant investments in equipment and analysis. Topography and drainage. Topographic features such as hills, valleys, and drainage patterns can indicate potential areas of gold concentration. Historical indices. Examining historical reports, maps, and documents related to past exploration and mining can provide information about the presence of gold. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks for watching.